In this Leadpages tutorial, I'm going to show you how to build a landing page in Leadpages to make sales. If you don't have a Leadpages account yet, click the link in the description box below now to start your free 14-day trial. To create a landing page in Leadpages to make sales, log in to your account and click on the blue button on the top right-hand corner that says Create New Landing Page. You'll see that three options pop up: Generate Leads, Make Sales, and Something Else. Click on Make Sales. Now go ahead and click on one of the available sales templates to customize. They're automatically sorted by conversion rate, as you can see from the top right. But make sure you select an actual sales page rather than an opt-in page. As such, I'm going to choose this comprehensive checkout page over here by clicking on View and then on Use This Template on the top right. Name your page so that it reflects what your sales page is about. And then click on Continue. You can customize all of the elements on the page. From the left-hand side panel, you can change your page layout, add widgets, define your page style, and add page tracking. Let's go over each one. Page layout. This is where you can add different sections to your page by clicking on Add a Section at the bottom, or you can customize any of the existing sections over here. You can delete it, you can duplicate it, and you can make it visible or invisible. When you click on the downward pointing arrow next to a particular section, you can edit the overall section style by clicking on this gear button over here and edit the section's background, padding, minimum height, arrow border, timing control, and device specific display, as well as edit the individual settings for each column or row by clicking on the downward pointing arrow, as we just did over here, and then on the gear icon next to that particular section. Widgets. This is where you'll go ahead and add a new element to your page. This element can be a headline, text, image, video, button, form, line, space, and then if you click on Show More, icon, progress bar, combined image with text, Calendly embed, social share, social like, open table embed, and date. When you sign up for Leadpages standard plan, you'll also gain access to countdown timers and HTML widgets. And when you sign up for a Leadpages Pro or Advanced plan, you'll also gain access to a checkout page so that you can accept payments and make sales directly from your Leadpages sales page. For instance, you can see this in action when I click on Preview over here. And then when I click on Create Your First Posting button, this links directly to a checkout form, so the person will just fill this out, pay, and you'll receive the money. If you're using a standard Leadpages plan instead of an advanced one or a pro, a workaround to accept sales directly from your Leadpages landing page is to link your buttons, such as this one, to an external URL, which includes your checkout page. So you just click on here, and instead of having a pop-up, you'll remove that and link it to an external URL, such as to a checkout page from Teachable or somewhere else. Again, if you don't have a Leadpages account yet, click the link in the description box below now to start your free 14-day trial. So to add any of these widgets over here that we were talking about to your page, all you have to do is click and hold it and then drag it to the desired location and then drop it over there. You can also place your cursor above any of the existing elements on your page to edit it from its individual toolbar. For instance, you can edit a particular text appearance, you can duplicate it, you can move it to another part of the page, or you can delete it altogether. Page styles. This is where you'll go to define the overall style of your page, such as font styles, page background, page width, add a favicon, and edit the custom CSS. Page tracking. This is where you'll go to add custom SEO to your page. Define what your page will look like when shared across social media, and where you can add tracking codes such as Google Analytics. Again, if you don't have a Leadpages account yet, click the link in the description box below now to start your free 14-day trial. To take things a step further, make sure to watch my videos on how to use Leadpages to create a landing page to collect leads and on how to build a site that converts with Leadpages sites. The links to them are in the description box below. Also, stay tuned for next week's video on how to build a free, high-converting landing page in Wix. And once you're done making edits to your landing page to make sales, just remember to click on Publish on the top right-hand corner to make your page or any future edits active. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.